What's up, YouTube? Thursday, September the 9th, 2010. I'm back again to show you 56, 57, 58, and 59. Out of 667 shoes in the basement of the Jays. We're going back to 1999 and 2000 with the Jordan 15s. Let's jump off into this right quick. Shoe number 56 came out in 1999. The Jordan 15, the black and the varsity red. Number 57 is a player edition, white with purple. The Ray Allen player edition, number 34, when he played with the Milwaukee Bucks. You can see Ray on the pull tabs of the shoes. Number 58 is the 15 low, the black and the metallic silver. You can see the Jordan across the back on the low top, but on the high top it has the 23, which was his number, 6 championships, and this was the 15th shoe. And here is the other 15 low, the white and the deep red. These shoes came out in 1999 and 2000. Retail price was $150. The all black and red released in 1999. The black retroed in 2007. And the countdown pack, the 15s and the 7s. MJ never played a game in a Jordan 15 shoe. Many refused to accept this as a true Air Jordan model because MJ was away from the game and never wore this shoe. The look of the shoe was also a cause of great debate. A shoe like the 15 had never been seen before. This shoe drew inspiration from the X-15 fighter jet. The connection to the jet and MJ was quickness, agility, and the ability to strike at any time. The shoe is narrow, aerodynamic, with a pointed tongue, with the tongue protruding out of the shoe. This was done as a tribute to MJ, as he often made his devastating moves with his tongue out. The stripe down the back consists of numbers that were important to Jordan. Those being 217, which is MJ's birthday, 15 was the model of the shoe, and 6 for his championships, and 23 was his number. We're going to go straight to the foot game and show you the 15 on foot. A lot of people didn't like these because they were a narrow shoe. I have a narrow foot, so I didn't have a problem with it. But people I know with wider feet had a problem fitting into these shoes. But once you get them on, it's a nice, good fit. Player edition, Ray Allen's. It's only my third time putting these on. Very snug fit, but very comfortable. Feel like shooting one of them Ray Ray jumpers on you. Straight neck. Love his form, love his jump shot, love his game. one of the original Team Jordan wearers of the shoes, and still one of the main players on Team Jordan. Fifteen lows. In the black and metallic silver. And there's the white and the deep red. These are probably my favorite ones here, besides the player edition Ray Rays. You see they're the same with the flight sign on the inside, on the highs and the lows, and even on the player edition, but an added number 34, which is Ray Allen's number. Pretty clever shoe. Really like that shoe. A lot of people don't like the 15s. It's your boy Jumpman showing you 56, 57, 58, and 59. Out of 667. I have my charcoals come in, but it's still in the box. So actually it's 668. I'll break those out tomorrow. Shout out to JStar25 for the t-shirt. Jumpman Bostic, Baseman of the Jays. Brendan 132000 for the artwork. All my subscribers, everybody that comments, everybody that rates, everybody that takes the time to watch the videos on a daily basis. You know who you are, and I appreciate you. Holler at me tomorrow morning on Jumpman Bostic as we do the JCOTD, my wife's sixth favorite shoe out of 668 now, and my favorite sixth purse out of the Dooney and Burke and the Coach that my wife has. So I'll holler at you in the morning. Fading to the back from the basement of the Jays, your boy Jumpman. I'll holler at you tomorrow. Peace. Have a good night.